Do you think love is something we learn? B. Animal experimentation. C. If you are famous, how do you want to use your popularity? And she chose A. Do you think love is something we learn? A. Do you think love is something we learn? Then, Ms. Tominaga, please.
Thank you, Master President, Honorable Distinguished Judges. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. In our high school days, I loved one teacher. He's very great, but I was so loved him. So every time I met him, I always said, I love you, I love you. But he always rejected me. I was very sad. It's the truth. So today, I'm talking about love is something we learn, or we have something to learn how to love. I think there is some rule how to love each other. The love is always happening, respond spontaneously, and still now I don't have any someone to learn. But we have some rule how to learn how to love each other. Don't push. You always should think about how people think if you love each other, if you love them. You have to cherish the individuality. You know, you often think that you know everything about him, everything about her, but he is different from us. So your love is always makes you blind sometimes. So today I'm going to talk about, ladies and gentlemen, please think how people think about your love. We can learn how to love. Thank you.